What you need, buddy?
And set to be auctioned off later this month.
Well, they dreamed of having one of the most popular food carts in the city called the Beef Fast Food Spirits. So, by yesterday morning, Foxfall was most wanted, broke into a gated parking lot at 50th and Powell, and stole a food cart worth $30,000. KPTV's Frank Watson, live news to call out with some new details in the case, Frank. And the owner says that police.
Emma seems confused. What? Geneva, Sabby. You want up? I don't know, little Sabby. Are you sure? You tell Emma to tell me that you need to get me up there, huh? Over here? One in the bed? Mr. Bear? So you want into bed? Okay, little Sabby. Oh, not on the bear this time, though. Just the bed.